been searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day, when it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most, feel it come to life when I see your ghost.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo. Then later, a movie too, and then home. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. Weekenders on our own, it's such fun. Just a perfect day. You made me forget myself. I thought I was someone else, someone good. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep me hanging on.
Okay, the great featherweight champion Willie Peps once said, talking of fighters' lifetime, said the first thing to go is your legs, then it's your reflexes, and then it's your friends. This one's called The Last Thing to Go. The angels were singing a sad country song. It sounded like something of yours. With a conscience as clear as the tear in your eye, and a heart beating golden and pure. And I felt all the feelings we set down in song, torn from the body and soul, and the fortunes that faded like stars into daylight, and teardrops we turned into gold. Every hard rock and wreck on the highway, every heartbroken rule of the road, every true thing we wrote on the wind is still singing. Love is the last thing to go.